I'm back at home.
I want to go for the same army lot. Só que right now he's going to smash me for the other side here. Okay? I can't push it for the side anymore because it's well for the side here. So I want to keep going hold the same arm he hold his arm, keep going hold. The other one I want to put in the floor, make sure my body be high, don't lose him. Here I want to put my both two knees on the floor here, in my belly down. Now what I want to do, keep this leg up, porque you don't lose him. Here, you still contact with him, his arm is still in my position. What I want to do there, only straight my body forward. The same time I move my head forward, my hip coming down. Now, situation number three. Okay? Now, he smashed me the way you're supposed to smash somebody else. He came straight. The same line in my head. But before he can complete down, I need to do something. Okay, the situation can happen here right now. This is the situation with the guy wrestling, big, and holding my hip for cannot go anywhere. Okay, I can't move my body for the side, I can't move for the other side. Now I need to put my both hands for each side of his shoulder, keep his in that position, and I go move myself forward, one, two. To gain a little bit of space for he put my sole in his leg, and the other one there too, and block. Okay? Now I want to lift up his my hip for can bring the, his hand back old. The same type I do this, I move my body side, can go under and grab my wrist. Now I put my leg in the top of his back and go there. Now I go for the same situation. One, two, snake one, two. And go use the same technique. Go push back, for try to do this move here. My soon I make this move, he's very strong. You want to straighten his arm. Make sure you move your thumb down. Okay, for direction and the floor there, my nose there. This my arm I want to make press. So down, and that one, up. Maybe because he's a little bit strong, you want to move his hand for over my face for the other side, try to bend for the side here. Make sure before I do something, this hand here, bring his elbow for closing my chin here. Now I'll hold my bicep, my shoulder, my forearm, whatever you want. Make sure this elbow be this side of his face here. So he don't keep it, his head come forward. And only bring it down, back and diagonal, that way there. Straight.